Salutations, my fellow nerds and others alike. This is Jonahlahona, and today I'm going to be playing some more Half-Life 2. Woohoo! Awesome. Let's just make sure that the video didn't change. Okay, cool. Yep, everything's at low, sadly. Yeah, okay. Alright, so, yeah, we are going to be playing some more Half-Life 2. So, I know that I made a Doom video and then I never did it again. It won't be like Wolfenstein where I stop it immediately, actually. Yes, it will. Because I don't really want to make any more videos for Doom. So, Doom has stopped. Unless you want me to keep playing Doom, otherwise, sure. Because I've already beaten the first chapter. Not the second chapter, have I? I have not beaten the second chapter, but, yeah, I'm just stuck on that chapter. So, yeah, let's go ahead and just load the game. Let's do that. Highway 17, right, we're on the car part. Oh, I love this part. Excuse me.
Hop in and I'll lower you down to the
beach. Alrighty, I will hop in indeed. Nope, it's all full. Okay. This is so
good.
Cool.
Here we go.
Here we go, baby. Awesome. Woohoo! There's the antlions. You know, I thought it was going to be some really dumb name. So, I always thought it was Antleon. Instead of Antlion, I thought it was Antleon. I feel dumb for it, so. Come on.
Hold on.
Oh no.
Sorry, Doc.
How did it flip over? Good thing I got this on my side. Ah, dang it! Seriously? Come on, knock over! There we go.
Get that car upright. Get the hell out of here.
Oh yeah, I'm going. Awesome! Darn it, I thought I was going to, like, ramp over. Alrighty. Okay, shift and handbrake. Two of the only things I really need to know about this car. Oh, crap. And the arrow keys. Okay. Let's see, where do I go? Huh. I am not very sure on where to go. Nope. Out of my way. Oh, I must go along this road-looking thing. Huh. Okay, cool, I guess. Shoop-de-whoop. Okay. Woo! Now we're on track, baby. On ramp! Whoa! Ha! Yeah, baby! Woohoo! I stayed on. Alright, let's kick some combine booty. Hopefully. Before they kick mine. Yeah, there is definitely something wrong with this, because usually this is supposed to be, like, really nice looking, but nope, doesn't. Because, yeah, Half-Life, even though it's, like, you know, kind of semi-old, it's actually really nice looking for a game. Actually, we can probably just, yeah. Cool. Okay, where is the thingy?
Where is she?
Okay. I think we're good here. Now to keep going. Weeby. Yep, that is definitely not good. Because it should not look like that. At all. That does not look good. Oh. My hand is itchy. Nah, I hate that because I can't itch it correctly. Whoop! Ow! Mama, my fender! It hurts! Alright. Ow! Whoa, what was that noise? Oh, that was that thing. Ew. That did not sound good.
No, it did not sound good. No, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm stuck now. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! screw off. Oh no! I'm stuck. Ooh, Thumper! Haha. Still like the character better.
Okay. Okay. So I hear that there is something. Or, well, I don't hear, but I probably am just guessing that, yeah, there's... Right, you press the E button, you don't just walk up to it. Oh, okay. You know, whoa! Jeez! Crap! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Oh, jeez. Whoop! Come on! Stupid bugs! Jeez! Okay. Get out of my way! Oh, poopy butts. Oh, poopy butts indeed. Oh, jeez.
Get out of my way!
Ah! Get it, quick!
Did I hear something?
Ah! Something I can blow up. Whoop! Yes! It's one of those big ones. It's one of those really bad ones. Like, super, super bad. And I'm not talking about the movie either. Oh no. I'm like talking, like, bad. Super bad. Not that super bad isn't already bad, but like... No! Sounded promising. A little bit better. Yeah, I think we'll just keep throwing them. Should be good. Ain't it? So, my question is, how do I get up there? Oh, dummy, you're supposed to stack things. Duh. That might be the answer, genius. So that's why there's tons of barrels and stuff. I love how they really encourage you to use this, not as just a weapon, but as a tool. Because even though it is a pretty good weapon, it's... Gotta admit, it's very, very cool as a tool. Oh no. Okay, that's not good. Maybe... Okay, so we'll move carefully onto here. And we'll try... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah. Okay, cool. We got that. We got that out of the way. Now let's go ahead and... Please tell me that just closed. Okay, that was scary. I thought that, like, did something horrible. Like, that I totally didn't want it to do. Or what kind of zombie? Yeah, it was that kind of zombie. Kind of thought so. I was kind of hurt it, and I was like, there's a poison. Ow! You're not supposed to hurt me after you're dead. You're supposed to hurt me when you're alive. Jeez. Get it right. Okay, I better get on this thing before some maniac alien tries to kill me again. Because that was... Oh, come on! How did they even hurt me? Seriously, I'm wondering. Like, how could they have hurt me like that? Oh, hey, look at that. Another house. Great. Another place for me to die. So I'm guessing these thumpers were made so that they couldn't, like, hurt them? Like, they have something to where it, like, makes it to where, oh, you're not able to hurt it. They don't come near you. There we go. Like, they don't come because the thumpers, like, are annoying or something? I don't know. Oh. Yeah, there's a zombie here. Oh, hey, bro! I didn't know that you were alive! I thought he was hanging from the thing! Okay. Okay, let me try that again, okay? That was great. That was funny. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna need this shotgun, assault gun. All I like to use anyway, so. Hey, bruh! Oh, wow, he killed me. Great. Too bad I can't just grenade him. Because then I... Well, no, I can't. I can't grenade him. Because he's actually, like, quite close to the thing, so I can, like, go... Blam! And then... Yeah. That's what I kind of thought would happen. And then... Oh! I didn't know there was more of you. Oh, I didn't invite you. Oh, wait. How did we get here so fast? Yeah, it was like, yeah, bro, use the force, Luke. Or more like, use the... Hit the body! The body's stuck! Help! Help it! The body, it's stuck. Please, Thor, help it. I need help. It's stuck. It's been stuck there for days. Wheelie saw. Oh, that's cute. Let's keep going. Does it seem like, like whenever I'm playing the neighborhood, I seem a little bit louder or something? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Because... Maybe it's because I don't have to actually... Well, I guess my weapons are still as effective using the car, because, jeez, I murdered him. Uh-uh, that's cheating, man. That's just plain off cheating. Going in there like a little weenie, that's cheating. Cheating. I can't hide. Well, yeah, I'm hiding in a car, but I mean, you're, like, more hiding than I am, so. Great, now I have to actually get up. There's nothing I need over there, huh? I'm good. Oh, hi. That was kind of weird. He just like, back up. Okay, I'm good. Oh, cool. I got more stuff that I needed. Alrighty, let's keep going. We're going on a trip, killing lots of aliens. Gonna kill them all, little murderers. I don't know. I can't think of anything genius, so... Sweet. I just can't breath. Ah! I have no... I don't have an ammo limit on... Woo! Woo! Gordon Freeman! I forgot how to break.
Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Covage will be glad to see you made it.
I think I was supposed to put it in the garage, and then... Kind of just... He was probably supposed to tell me that while I was in the car, so... Yeah, but whatever. It doesn't matter. Colonel Odessa Cabbage. Ooh, rocket-propelled grenades. What? Where's the basement? Stay with me, Freeman. Oh, he's supposed to be over, like, up there. Stop it! I know where he is already! Don't have to tell me! Or, escort me. Yeah, the lighting is supposed to be much different.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece.
Cool.
Who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat?
Me, bruh! I'm gonna- What? Wrong way.
Gordon Freeman. Couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Yep.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage at your service.
Just in case. Good night, everyone! What? Good night, I said!
Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand.
Just like facing towards my corpse. Yeah.
Gunship!
Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand. Go on, teach that gunship a lesson it will never forget.
Alrighty then. Yep, just said that, so I'm good. Wait, where do I go? Oh. Well, you look like a pretty sight! Darn it! Okay, I never listened to him, like, actually listened to him. So, yeah, now I did, and I realized that, yeah, he did tell me. Don't shoot it incorrectly, or else he'll shoot it down, dummy. Or, well, that's simply what he said. Yeah. You have to, like, steer it. Right there. Yeah, hey, bro. I'm just trying to get to my... Come on, where's my... Oh, right. Freeman, ammo. Hey, thank you, bro. Bros? There's actually supposed to be a place, I think, where I can get ammo, like a little box.
Here, ammo.
Oh, thank you. Stop! Stop! No! Stop! No! Thank you. Thank you, sir, ma'am. Sir, madams! I'm hurt! I'm what? Help! I'm what? Where's the... Thank you, I guess. Thank you, sir! I need your help. Hey, 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 don't run... Well, don't walk away. Wait, you guys are just walking away! This guy's still up! Oh, no. Guess I was wrong. Okay. So who do I go talk to now? Or was I supposed to go downstairs? I don't know. Hey, here, take this medkit, please. Take my medkit. Give me my medkit.
Well, that's that.
Cool.
I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved.
Cool.
I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need.
Oh, yes. He probably
is. Extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. Still, you're clearly the right man for the job.
Who else?
Sure anyone can. Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue him in person.
Jerk.
Freeman must now...
Oh.
Eli Vance is held in distress. Most dire.
Is there a reason for delay? Uh-huh! No, there actually isn't really. Why is he still trying to do that? I mean... Whew!
Get going, Dr. Freeman. You know Eli Vance is depending
on... Oh no, I wasn't supposed to put it in the garage? Darn. Guess I was wrong. Shoop! Oh, I'm stuck. I am definitely stuck. My wheel is definitely stuck. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I just hit this poor guy. Oh, jeez, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't sound sorry, which I'm kind of not, though. You guys gonna open? Drive safely. You know, they could have made a PSA thing and said, oh, hey, keep your seatbelt on. Drive safe, or something like that. Don't shoot your gun and drive. Oh, We're going places. That's kind of good. I don't know. Ooh, Ant Leons. I'm sorry, sir. I just need to kind of get over here. Didn't hit into that hard enough. Sorry, didn't hit into it hard enough. Darn it, didn't hit into it hard enough. So stop it! Stop! Just stop, you know? That's not nice, and it's not... It's not nice, seriously. I don't like it. Could you please stop? Stop! I told you, stop. Seriously, I don't like it when you hit me like that. It just is rude. Completely rude. Ugh. Bugs. Don't you just hate them, too? Boop! And I missed them, I think. Oh, well, great. I'm stuck. Great. Okay. What? I missed. Can't miss now. Okay. Can't miss now. Jeez. Okay, forget it. Dun-dunch! There we go. Oh, I actually didn't know that. I was seeing if it was gonna even do it or not. Okay, guess it does. Okay, now where to go? Because I am not very sure. But I am guessing. Okay, yeah, I guess I'm right. I'm supposed to... Well, I guess they do make a coastline. Nice, I don't know. So I'm guessing we have to go up there. Okay, cool, why not? But, I guess it was gonna have to happen. Oh, anyway. Okay. Oh crap, I can't run. Okay. No! That was completely not where I wanted. Oh, now they're shooting at me. Stop! 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 Oh, really? They load me up on this stupid save? Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way. I wish the lighting would just become right. Yeah, backwards. Because me decided, hey, let's go the wrong way, huh? Good enough. I don't care. I have higher health. Okay. So now we're gonna have to kill those dudes over there. And oh crap. Come on, move! Move! Really? Now they're cheating. Cheating again. I don't care. I'm gonna try anyway. Gotta get up and try. Not very good at defending, are you? Shoot a gun, jeez. Haha, nice one. Don't like you, but nice one anyway. Nice one. Man, batter up. Man. Wait a second. Do I go backwards? Yeah, I'm supposed to go backwards. Or, well, forwards, but... yeah, no. Ah, good enough. Whatever. I mean, I have better health than what usually happens. Okay, this time we are not going to be an idiot and drive it into the water. Because we all know what happened last time. Hello, boy! Break up, break up, break up! Precaution! Boing! Boing! And a boing! Good luck getting me! You're gonna take a wee-wee, I don't know, whatever. Tried to be funny, but I guess that didn't work. Whew, we should go down here, shouldn't we? Huh, that sounds like a good idea. Whoop, nope, upwards, please. That is the preferred axis. The Z-axis. Or if you're on a 2D plane, then the Y-axis, whatever. I don't care. Let's see. Okay. Boop. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum. Let's go. Extend arm. No, no, we want to pick up or drop object. I think we're on the right track here. There we go. Okay. Now we're going places. So, kind of. Let's see. We are supposed to extend this. Let's go. It's fine. Nobody's able to hurt me, so. Let's see, we'll place it. Oh, right on those guys. Darn. Well, that's fine. Well, I broke those boxes. Let's see, we'll detract the arm. And we'll go pick up. Pick up, pick up, pick up. And yes! Blammo. Okay. Yeah, baby. Okay, whoa. Okay, jeez. I love physics, but wow. Okay, looks like I need to put it over there a little bit more for it to hit it. And there we go. Okay. We're all good now. Oh, shut up. There's a jerk over there. Where's a jerk over here, though? Yeah, because there's somebody shooting at me. I don't know. Whatever. I don't care right now. Because at the moment, I'm feeling good. I mean, I got my car over here. I bashed some people's brains in. Oh, nice one. Yep. There's one. There's two. And... and we can get a soup battery. Press that little lever over there. Open up this little door. And then get in my truck and leave. Or boogie. Get in my buggy and leave. Yeah, dummies. Come on. Stop being stupid. You know that I'm gonna win because I have a car and you don't. Yep. And yep. See, all too easy. Man, don't you love feeling awesome when you're on hard mode? I mean, don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Anybody, anything behind me? No? Okay, cool. Cause I'm riding off into the sunset! Yeehaw! Let's go fast! Not go fast! Oh, jeez. That's not good. I hear... Oh, really? 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 I have to do this? Well, I better save, because I'm probably going to do something... Gonna have to do something so stupid. It's gonna be just so dumb. Okay, let's get out quick. Hide in these cars. Let's see if we can hide in these cars. What's in here? Oh, more missiles! Awesome. Missiles. Shoot! No, not here! There we go. We nabbed him. Oh, get down. Oh no. I'm a stucky. I'm a stucky in the yucky. Ah, that pushed it a little bit too far for my liking. Too far for comfort. Okay. I need you to be my shield right now. Oh, so it's like doing the loop-de-loop, basically. Whoop, there he is. No! And ba-ba-da-ba! Did he shoot it? There we go. We're good. Okay, start shooting, please. And nope, no, 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 no. Too good. Oh, please tell me he's blowing up. Blowing up. Woohoo! Awesome. A little bit close, but hey, he blew up. Anything that blows up and it's, you know, supposed to kill me is awesome. What's over here? I thought I saw something over here before. Yeah, saw one of those rocket thingies, too, over here. But is there anything else? Okay. Thought there'd be, like, some med kits or something like that. Thinking, you know. I don't know, they'd probably all just be over here anyway. Let's clear this out. Too bad I can't, like, lift the cars up. When Alex said heavy lifting, I thought, ah, oh, I'm gonna be lifting, like, cars and stuff. But no, guess not. Heavy lifting, more like semi-heavy lifting, like boxes and barrels. Oh, I can just move them with this thing, I think. Can I? Well, I can just move them with the car, so why not? What was that? Oh, okay. Just another empty spot. Oh, I can get in the car! Cool! Cool. Over here? Nope. Alright. That was cool. I love these little checkpoint things. They're awesome. Should probably save. Let's go keep going. Let's go keep going. Team go keep going. Okay. Let's go. I'm surprised. I'm doing pretty well. I think I've had more deaths on my other game, on medium. So I think I'm doing something pretty cool. Or something pretty great. Not these things. Great. I have these dumb things. Come on. Come over. Come over. Yeah. Great. I love that. So if I see him, get one, throw, get one, throw. Cool. Glad they can't fly, because that would put an entire chink in my plan. Oh, crap. Just one. One. Another. So when they're just in water, basically. This is a good idea. Just blow them up. Blow them up in water. Why not? Whoa! Holy jeez. That's not good. Come on, give me the barrel. Hello. Sorry, out of service. Let me reload for a second. Ah. Darn it, I thought it was gonna be awesome and like, totally be like, yeah. Crap. Well, good thing they just connect to the car. And that they just, you know, like, start humping the car. Anything else wouldn't be very satisfactory, so. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to... Yeah, I don't care. Come on in. Join the party. Come on. Knew you would come through. Dead. That is. Honey, I'm home. Oh. So are you. Sorry, I don't think I ordered you. Any more guests? Where did my wife go? Probably got taken by those sweet men. Whoop! Don't like you. Yeah, you're dead. Not through the back door. Ow. That's not a nice way to treat your guests, even though it's my house. I do not take very kindly to people who don't, you know, obey my rules, which are don't screw with me and don't do anything with me. Please, just leave me alone. Let's go. Whoa, but a good thing that tree was there, else I would have gone right there. Because I keep forgetting to use my stupid... Ah, really? Please tell me that'll just blow everything up. Bye-bye. Oh, wait a second, sorry, I'll just kill you myself. Sorry, I saw these and I was kind of like, ooh! You had me at, I'm a crate full of supplies, so, yeah, don't talk no more. Let's save. Let's keep going. I'm surprised I haven't died yet, I think. I don't remember if I died. Oh, great. What is that? Really? Okay, fine. Whatever. I'll play your game. Oh, great. Really? I had to deal with those. I don't like them that much, to be honest. I could really live without them. Shoot! Right past you. Ah, darn it. Darn it. Looks like I'm just gonna have to... Yeah. Ah, really? Smarty pants. Smarty pants over here decided, eh? Ow, that hurt. I hurt myself, dummy. Have a nice one. Icy. Ah, darn it. I'm not good at this, am I? I feel like I'm awesome, but like, to be honest, I'm actually really bad. Okay, good night. Or oh, come on! Why wasn't I able to move my thing? Ah, stupid. Stupid. Just plain stupid. Okay, throw them at the barrels, thingies. Throw the barrels. Throw that at him. Go through the back door. How did you know I'd be there? I knew I'd be there. I'll never let go. Hello!
Blood loss detected.
Hello. It's me. I was wondering if there was anybody here to kill me. You know, to do some stuff that would ultimately hurt me very, very badly. Is there anything I can take here? Like, other than explosive barrels? Oh, wait, I can shoot this thing. Right. Oh, hey, look at that. Nice. It's unplugged. Ah, cool. Okay, let's try to see if I can just use this barrel then. I mean, since I don't really see anything other than, you know, this, so why not? It's not like I'm getting hurt. Just in case I actually have to go. Oh, it's not a building. Duh. Okay, there we go. Good! Shotgun! Awesome! Beer. 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 Nah, I gotta scratch my ear. Beer, scratch my ear, please. Something other fact about beer that nobody really needed to know anyway. Huh. Can I go in here to get some beer? Oh, now they start shooting. Wow. Wow, I did not even see you. Oh, so you're the one who's throwing grenades, huh? Huh, I can rocket propel them. Good for you. That was a pretty good one. I can rocket propel them. And then blammo. I am a genius. I'm just kidding. That was one I've been saving for years. I wish that the shading would just be correct. I don't think it's anything because I'm recording. I mean, it was got better after I, you know, a while I went to Ravenholm and it was perfect. I was like, oh, okay, that's weird. Cool, I guess. Good, better. I was about to say gooder. Better than what I had before. But now it's like, nope. You're gonna have to deal with me again. And I was like, really, really, you suck. Not as much as you do. Oh, you got more of your pals in here? No? Seriously? I thought there was gonna be like more of you. Then I can be all like Duke Nukem style. blammo everybody's heads to pieces. I mean, you guys are aliens, right? I don't think you're humans. So, I mean, I could, like, literally do that thing. Really? Stop running away! What are you guys running away from? Seriously. I mean, I know I'm pretty scary, but I didn't know I was, like, that scary. Jeez. If I did, I would be, like, all grr. I know that my heart isn't made of sprinkles, but... Oh, hey. Sorry. Kind of scared me there. Really? Really like when you do that. Wait a second, what's in here? Great, I'm gonna have to do one of those other stupid rocket propelled. I'm gonna have to do one of those stupid things to shoot down the gunship again, aren't I? Ugh, really? I don't like doing it. Can I stand on you? Yep. Okay, and yep. I feel like there's a reason why there's nobody, why the stairs were knocked out. I don't feel like it's a good reason. Oh, hey! Look at that! That's not good. Whoa. There we go. Is he gone? I knew there was something wrong. I mean, like, why would there be, you know, why would the stairs be chopped off at halfway? Doesn't really make sense, to be honest. Alright, let's keep going. Okay. That's kind of weird. It's like a little under trailway there. Okay, I guess I'll go that way then. I mean, I don't see anywhere else. Oh, okay, mouse, you are getting really weird. It's like going sensitive to, like, it's usually, it goes to my regular sensitivity to, like, a really weird sensitivity. Like, a really low. Dummy, why didn't you notice when it hit you? Dummy. No, please. There we go. That's how you defeat that guy. Simply with the twist of a finger. Well, not really a twist. It's more like a little press of the finger, but I don't know, whatever. Whatever you would like to say. Actually, I'm not even sure what time it is. Or how much time has been taken up. And so I'm going to check the time right after this thing loads. There we go. So I'll check the time. Be right back. Alright, good thing I actually checked now because we are at the 40-minute mark. So yeah, I'll leave the best for the next video. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what to do replay next time. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!